Hi there. In this tutorial, I'm going to walk you through the process of loading plugin instruments with your MPC Studio and MPC software. Let's dive straight in. Hi there, and welcome to the MPC Academy. Now, in this tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can access and load the plugin instruments that come with your MPC Studio. This allows you to add different types of musical textures over your production. Now, MPC Studio comes with 9 powerful instruments, which are tube synth, electric, bassline, and then Hype, which is our flagship synthesizer plugin, drum synth for those modern and retro drum machines, then we have Mellotron, giving you that vintage tape sample based sound, Odyssey for those vintage analog textures, then the classic Selena, giving you control over your strings, and then Hybrid 3. Now, to load up a plugin, first select an empty track and then hold down Shift and Program Edit, which selects our track type. Here, we want to select Plugin. Now that we've selected Plugin, we can navigate to the MPC software and go to the Plugin tab. And here, under Air Music Technology, you can see all of the plugins available. To access Odyssey, just open up the Way Out Where folder, and then for Drum Synth, this is under the MPC Drum Plugin folder. And to load a plugin, simply select the plugin and press Select at the bottom of your browser. To access any third-party VST or audio unit plugins, simply go into that folder and you'll see all of the plugins that you have installed on your system available inside MPC. Now, once you've loaded your plugins, to access them on a track, press the Program Select button, and you can now navigate through each plugin that you've loaded using the data wheel. Now, to access all of the preset sounds inside an instrument, push down on Program Select and you'll now see the browser display all of the presets available inside that instrument. To load a preset, just select and push down on the data wheel. Now let's add Hype over our track. Now let's navigate to our drum synth and add some additional drum parts over our track. To learn more about MPC Studio, head over to the MPC Academy and watch more tutorials and tips and tricks. See you next time.